locals come down here.
Go ahead. Tell me. So locals come down here?
Yeah, they come down here all the time, and they sit around and watch the boaters and enjoy themselves in the shade here.
For some, life goes on as usual on the shores of Lake Shasta, but two recent fatalities on the lake, both involving children, have put the community in the public spotlight. Are people staying away? Should they? Is the lake dangerous?
Inherently, any outdoor recreation activity is going to pose certain dangers. Unfortunately, in this situation, or both situations, we've had two major incidents and the loss of a child.
In a very short amount of time.
Oh, within about a week. A week span, we've lost two children. And it's been devastating. Not only, I mean, obviously for the families themselves and the friends of the families, but for everybody around the lake here.
Has it affected people coming to the lake? Are people avoiding the lake?
It hasn't affected people coming to the lake. I have not heard of anything about people canceling reservations due to the incidents. I think one positive outlook on this is that people are aware that there are dangers out there and that they need to be a little bit more careful, need to research a little bit more about what their vacation, whether it's houseboating or a day out on the lake. Take precautions, making sure that their children do have life jackets on, making sure that for like houseboating, if they do go hiking when they get to a shoreline, that they know the risks of the wild animals, the poison oak, which is rampant this year, the fact that you are still close to the water and it only takes a couple seconds for an incident to happen.
Our destination is just straight across the lake. If you look carefully at the curve on the other side, you can see a concrete walkway going up the shoreline.
Are you from Northern California?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
Placerville.
Placerville, okay. The Hanging Tree, the Gold Rush.
Yeah.
All the good stuff there.
Oh, yeah.
So have you ever been to the lake before?
Yes.
Yeah? Did you get to see the dam?
Not yet.
No, not yet. Oh, you guys are going to go see the dam?
Maybe.
Maybe. Okay.
I'm sure
it's
possible.
All right.
I think tomorrow we're going to go see the Redding Ghost Town.
Oh, okay, Old Shasta?
Yeah.
So you haven't seen the caves yet, so I can't ask you about that. What do you think about Lake? Is this your first time on Lake Shasta?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, first time?
Yeah. It's beautiful, and it's really open and big. I didn't think it was going to be so big.
Yeah, it's huge. Have you seen the dam?
Yes. Yeah.
The lake has not become more dangerous. We just have more people on it. More incidents are going to happen with more people.
So there really isn't any reason for people to avoid the lake, especially if they, you know, try to keep safety, you know, at the top of their mind.
First and foremost, that is it. There's no reason to avoid the lake. The lake hasn't changed. It's not more dangerous. The impact is you need to be more aware and respect that there is inherent dangers with outdoor recreation, no matter what you do.